your bones clean. Is in place. You are but an
Welcome to the fight, comrade. Claws out, and watch yourself.
Fools! You cannot stand against the might of Moloch.
More coming! Brace yourself!
Cease your meddling, mortal! The master has been for the Red Guard!
After some other Daedra. Get after him. Don't let her take him.
I think that's the last of them.
My master has plans for your pure soul, Merrick. You should feel honored.
Merrick? Comrade, what happened? Where did you go? Dosha. That such a weakling could take one such as Merrick. How would Alev know? She was behind you. Oh yes, Colors, the heroic guildmaster. We don't need to wait for Colors. You and Alev are more than smart enough to figure this out. Here, give those items you found on the cultists. You didn't recognize Ritramora from her projection? I think her name is Dosha. Quite full of herself, actually. This note mentions an island tower. Alev wonders if it speaks of Buranim. It's an old alien ruin. A tower on an island off the coast of Skywatch. Go seek Merrick there. Alev will find our heroic guildmaster and get additional blame. May good fortune stalk your steps, comrade.
Comrade, to me. Comrade! I am Jofnir Iceblade, former master of the Fighters Guild. Don't interrupt, I cannot speak long. Dosha has taken Merrick beneath the island into the vault. She drains his soul for her master's dark plans. I can't say. My time grows short. Save Merrick. Stop the Daedra. We're the followers of Molag Bal.
Pure soul, Dosha. Don't fail me.
She almost had me. Thank you, comrade. Just need a moment to recover. If you hadn't come along... I'll be fine, Stendar willing. I heard her communing with the Lord of Lies. Molag Bal is harvesting souls for some dark plot. He's especially interested in the souls of the faithful. Comrade, grab that book and her notes on the table. I saw her scribbling after speaking to her master. We may be able to learn more about this plot. Learn what this Mortum Vivicus is. Grab them, then let's get out of here.
You are the sun on my scales, comrade. You've returned Merrick to us. Molag Bal. May he burn in the glare of a thousand suns. It's just like him to send an assassin to kill a noble warrior. That's a coward's weapon. Sooth, the Mortum
What? And I can't make tails or scales of these scribblings. No matter. It's going to take time to decipher this scroll. But we'll put our best scribe on it. You've done a great service for the guild today, comrade. I look forward to drawing steel with you in the future. If we learn anything from the journal, I'll make sure you hear about it. I'll look for you down the river, comrade. You'll hear?
Fair day. I've been given instructions. Razumdar needs to speak with you at once. Not sure. I have orders to send you to the Royal Manse at once.
May I help you?
How am I going to make... Hey there, friend. You looking to run a frog? Maybe you can help me out. If you can get a frog, I can let you in on a secret that will guarantee a win. I bet on your racer, and we split the coin. Talk to Hadras, or Sylvanir. They've both got runners. Otherwise, you could talk to one of the foreigners. Who knows what they have? I've got this, frog chow here. It'll get your critter out in the front for sure. Just have to be careful. Feed it too much and it'll get slow. Don't feed it enough and it won't come in first.
Can I help you? Very busy. Oh, Hopper. No. I'm the only one that can race Hopper. He's my little amphibian baby. Fine. Just take care of him. I'll pick him up out of the lane after the race.
Just put your frog in the basket on the end there, and they'll be entered in the next...
Step up! The dockside frog races are about to begin. And go!
You did it! Your little racer won the show. Oh, you did. And as promised, here's your share of the winnings. Finally, things are looking up for Furtaril.
There's been a crime! Your actions will cost you, friend. Oh, yes. That was a crime, by the way. No lavender.
Bet the dead of Tanzel. If it were up to me, I would let your bounty slip. Wonderful. On your way, then.
Welcome to Skywatch. Your message arrived ahead of you, and they're expecting you up at the manse. Yes, I know you must have been concerned about the messenger. He made it through. Good luck. If you need us, the Marines have